The SDSU women improved to 4-0 in Summit League play with a road sweep of Omaha this past weekend, moving into a tie for first place in the conference standings with USD. Now, SDSU scoring inside has been their bread and butter all year long, with Maya Sellen, Peyton Burkhardt, and Tori Nelson all averaging double figures on the season. As they get set to face UND, their inside scoring will be challenged, as the Fighting Hawks have plenty of size down low, with five players listed on the roster over 6'1".
They have the height and the strength, I think, to match up with us in and around the rim, and that's where we're really good. So we're going to find creative ways to move some of those, you know, bigs around for North Dakota, not let them just sit in the lane and defend us.
The Jackson Fighting Hawks play game one Friday at 5 o'clock. Well, for the SDSU men, it'll be a familiar opponent as they return to action after last weekend's games were canceled. UND and State played each other back in early December at the Dakota Showcase, in which the Jacks won 74-62. Fighting Hawks big man Philip Rabracha will still be the focal point on defense, but Eric Henderson says UND is a much different team than a month ago.
And they've had so many new players this year on their roster around Philip. They've gotten a lot better. Their cohesiveness is better, and that's just from playing games, I think. You know, they have a lot of new guys, so they needed to start to gel and play together. And I think they're a lot more on the same page than they were when we played them the first time.
SDSU and UND cross paths Friday night at Frost Arena. Tip-off set for 7:30.